I am a Bibliothèque Nationale de France, and I am doing research on people of mixed race in France following the Haitian Revolution. My goal was to originally find out why Arabs in modern France are viewed more negatively than African immigrants. My hypothesis is the French have had centuries of experience racially mixing with people of African ancestry, and this is why they view black and white race as a continuum, whereas they haven't had this kind of contact with Arabs, and so it's viewed more starkly. I decided to come to the Bibliothèque Nationale because it's a huge database of French history and documents. The research library is absolutely unparalleled, so I knew that if I wanted to get a lot of resources spanning an enormous length of time, that this would be the place to come. I'm using political documents, pamphlets, brochures, and I'm also using plays and dramas written by French people in the mid-19th century because I feel like you can discover a lot about a people by their pop culture. I'm also using a lot of photographic evidence because you can see a lot by the way the people are painted or photographed where they are placed in a picture. I received the R. Stephen and Ruth Barrett Family Grant for Best Undergraduate Travel and Research Proposal from the Nanavik Institute, and I am so grateful that I got it. I could not have come here without it. Doing research is amazing. When you open these documents and you see this was written with a quill like 300 years ago, actually seeing history, like, you know, reading documents that kings have signed, it brings history home. It makes it a lot more immediate, which I'm so grateful for.